Well, good evening, everyone, and thank you for coming tonight to our program that we have been practicing for a couple of months. Just a few house notes. Bathrooms for the ladies is over there, and for the men is back there. If the ladies could, just that they don't interrupt any of the program, if they could walk around outside through that door and come in through that door, which is unlocked, to be used the restroom, so just going right through there. The library is open also if any mothers need to take crying children or anything in there. We're gonna play through all the songs, so if you guys could hold your applause until the end instead of clapping between every couple songs or something, just hold it till the end. And also please silence your cell phones just so that no loud ringing goes off in the middle of our songs. We'll just have a quick prayer here and then we will get started. So let's pray. Lord God, thank you so much for the gift of music that you have given to us, Lord. And I just pray that as we play tonight, you would be glorified in the way that we play. And I pray that the songs would draw our souls and our hearts to you and to thinking of the beautiful melodies that are played. I pray that in all that we do, we would honor you. I pray these things in your holy name. Amen.
Thank you. next piece we're performing is Great is Thy Faithfulness, and we ask that you join us in singing the first and the third verses. We will play a little bit of an introduction, and then I'll turn around and signal when you can help us with the first verse. The orchestra will play the second, and then you can join us again on the third once I signal. And you have the hymn on the backside of your programs if you need the text for that.
Thank you.
You are dismissed.